So I got a stack of tapes, got a name and maybe date. They're gonna be worth something someday. That is if I pop that song, just about 3 minutes long. But how you done me wrong, I'll make the outrage safe. And if before my time, I decide to take my life, we can take these treasures and pull them up into light. Make every song a gem, take every one of them. Release a collection of cacophonic hits. And remix, and remaster my disasters. Our first draft words and never before heard. Acoustic takes its scores from the shoebox to the online store. Bury me in analog, pull the reels up, nearly burn that waterlogged, and release it. They bought it, you sold it, got nothing for everyone. They bought it, you sold it, got nothing for everyone. And when it goes out of print, you get every issue with trade off the publishing rights to the highest bid, to a queen or king of pop, so revolutionary. It's an investment, man, I can't make this stuff up. And the brats I leave behind, we'll party every night and sleep all day to five and live the trust fund life. And they'll call the radio, complain and curse him about how everybody thinks it's cake to live this way. In my grave will be showered with the latest set of flower power, and the freaks will drive by my street and cry and sing and dream and listen to the new CD. Bury me in